People. trunk right now.
We'll be right back.
Over-the-counter cough medicine.
I've been married a long time ago.
Just don't listen. Don't. You
you go and do something like this. I'm totally redeeming yourself!
I can't feel my torso.
Fucking idiot.
Gay.
You're ugly. And your mama presses you funny.
Listen in the man's empty. Oh, 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 o and then we'll eat some pizza. Pizza.
I'm ready to go now. Come on,
break this motherfucker up.
Sometimes you gotta fuck the pillow and it's dry. Sometimes you gotta jack off with the fruit cocktail juice.
I'm gonna go get some more.
cucina de gas.
These are nice drunken men. don't know where they are, but do care. And these are men who know where they are and care, but don't drink.
Wait a minute, I don't know who I am.
Yeah, and I don't drink.
God! Do you care?
No.
Put this man cell number one and give him a drink.
What do you drink?
I don't care.
Dr. Cross.
Staying at St. Peter's in a room that has no heaters, you could think about your life and get upset. You're in shit accommodation and you can't do cannulation, and you're £37,000 in debt. But always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the bright side of life.
If you caught the flu from freshers, spent all your loan in threshers, and your patients always end up in a hearse, though our course may be rotten, there's something you've forgotten. At George's it's a million times worse. So
always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the bright side of life. There are problems with the emails, there are problems with the females, and you wish you hadn't done a BSc. But whatever your regrets, and however bad it gets, well, at least you didn't go to GKT. So always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the bright side of life.
The UMO are dicks, and they send you to Zone 6 for communication skills and PBL. The prospectus was all lies you've forgotten to revise, but at least you didn't go to UCL.
So always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the bright side of life. When you fail an examination and delay your graduation, 'cause you know about as much medicine as a nurse. At your recess in September, don't be angry, just remember that every fucking other place is worse. So always look on the bright side of life. Always look on the bright side of life.
Listening to Adam K and Simon Bezos. The songs were written by Adam K and Simon Bezos and recorded at Imperial College's London studio.